Oh yeah. Oh yeah, see this guy?
Okay, so we need four.
We need to find the other dudes.
Okay.
What is that? One, two, three chairs?
Yeah, right. Three more chairs.
So then I'll hop
where
out
did
of
we
here.
Where did we find the first dude?
What the fuck was that noise? Oh, okay. The first guy's already here. He's
No, where was he?
Right here.
Oh, he just is always chilling out here like, man, you ain't
well,
gotta go
chair.
Get me.
When you first walk in this room, he sits up like, hey, guess what's coming, man? And
yeah.
Wait till you have his comrades here.
Okay.
I don't know much about this DLC, or at least I can't remember. Why is there so much blood in here? What fights you in here?
Good question. Maybe that's what happens if you tell this bitch to fuck off.
Oh.
Ayo, hey, bitch. Don't... You're gonna get jumped super hard.
Are you guys gonna fucking jump me? This is alright. Oh, have you seen the new casting animations in Dark Souls 3?
The new what?
Casting animations.
No, I have no idea what we're talking about.
The soul arrows are like way different. It's like the fucking playing Harry Potter game.
Like oh my god. I hate it whenever my button combos don't work. Like, I hit forward and attack, and it just doesn't do my jump. It does the normal attack instead.
The best, though. You love it, don't you?
Well, my normal attack is like 100 times worse than my jump, so... It's probably just because I haven't played in like a million years.
A gorillion dollars.
A gorillion dollars, indeed.
Blue moons and April showers. Alright, assholes. Oh, don't die over there, that's where the bat is.
God damn it, do the jump.
Not the boss of me, bitch.
I just did the bad thing, didn't I? I did just do the bad thing. Why are you still alive? How much damage does this do to you? Not enough! Why does Forbidden Sun suck so much?
Dude, why does lightning suck so much? Magic really a problem for? Was it that bad?
The players?
This bad?
No.
Cause I feel like a scrub dub, like in the tub.
Okay, giant portal. I understand where you're coming from here, but maybe if we just chill out just a little bit.
LOL, my dodging is too prime.
When things go my way, I can two-hit golems. Beware of mimicry. Oh yeah, this is the Buckledon.
You can two-hit golems?
Yeah.
Fucking boss, man.
Have you seen my weapon?
So they call me the Prince of Bad Ideas.
Sometimes I 3-hit golems. I think it's only if I get the counter I can 2-hit them. This chest is real. How have I not gone this way? Twinkling Titanite, Petrified Dragon Bones. Yeah, I've clearly not been over here.
There's a fucking door here. Why is there a door here? What is that guy besides the fucking badass who's gonna kick my shit in?
Well.
Does right
need to be more than that?
Claiming there's an illusion wall? Oh
Where
shit,
you
there
at?
Was.
Where is there an illusion wall?
This is the shittiest fucking illusion I've ever seen. There's this good illusion. There's a, up next to the dead body. Like, like there's nothing else to be there. There's a wall that opens up to a gorge.
Huh. Interesting. That's a good question, just at all times, really.
I hear a fire.
Yeah, I'm gonna start using warmth to heal myself. Man, I need to play way more defensively because I'm losing it. It's been too long. And warmth is a really good-looking spell.
I'm going to die. This is it for old James? Well, Brack, we had a good time with these guys. There's much left for old James.
God damn it. I activated the golem. Let's use just one golem instead of all three. That's not what I wanted! Oh.
Oh! Fuck. This guy's gonna kick my ass.
He's gonna kick my ass!
Oh my god!
Oh, there's a chest here. I didn't even realize.
Isn't it you who originally told me about that reference? Like, I was just laughing at something like that was that. I didn't even know that was from something else. It seems like us.
Yeah.
Specifically, how you know about pop culture and I don't.
Oh, well, I don't, dude. Come on, I'm not that good.
Oh, I just. Fucking dodged this guy super sick and then he did a wind up hit and kicked my ass. So you're getting trifled on the Dark Souls and OMO. Alright. Oh, I don't want to drop down there. It looks like fucking danger.
Wait, this was a really bad idea. Shit.
What'd you do?
I activated two golems at the same time.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. I don't know why I thought this was gonna be okay.
Oh my god. I'm gonna take over here. God, this fucking OP ass crown of ours. Dude, the inner ramparts are pretty complex.
Oh, I can't hear you over the screams of the golems. What'd you get?
A twin-headed great bow.
Sounds cool.
But the real question is, does it
Wait, is there really no bonus for killing all those golems? Come on now. Come on, this is a sham.
I'm glad there's not, because I don't got time for that shit. Oh, it's this thing.
How have I never opened this door?
What door?
Oh, I found one of our friends. Do I have to defeat you in battle?
Where'd you go?
I went in. Hello. He woke up. Do I have to fight you?
No, he should just go.
Yep, he just went. A knight of Ilium Lois seeks the chaos. Yeah, so I went to that inner wall, and then I just kind of went through and killed everything. Yeah. And this goes on even farther, so. Oop, another door. Hello? Oh! Wow, really? Well, that goes straight back to the throne. So now I opened that shortcut into, like, the back way into the inner wall? Wait, what happens if you come this way first? Can you? Because that would just skip... That would skip the lion if you did this. Oh, the Ring of the Embedded. Wonderful.
Oh my god.
What's up?
They just made one of those super badass, like, NPC invaders invade me. And he invaded me, like, in a spot where it's like, this is a boss fight, Snake. And he just looked at me.
Oh, man. Oh, wait, actually down this thing. I think I did go down this once, and then this was the thing that I realized, yeah, this is the place.
Eno's trying to walk a piece. What a fucking cunt and a half. What an actual fucking bitch.
Hey, they're like little rabbits.
Like a bitch, asshole.
Ow, oh, ow, 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 a million damage, 100 million damage. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, those are some real asshole enemies. Okay. Is there no fast way to get over there?
What's up?
There's no fast way to get to those things. Yeah, those things fucking suck.
The roly-polies?
Yeah, they just roll into you and then you die. Like, they do like 100 million damage. Like, I'm wearing some super heavy armor.
Everything in these DLCs does, like, way too much fucking damage, almost.
Well, like, I don't know. I feel like you just can't build, like, to take some fucking hits anymore. Like, I'm at the point where it's only nice that I don't get stumbled, not that I don't take damage. Which, like, it's kind of always been that way with, like, you can't really mitigate a ton of damage, but...
At all the right, same I killed time... The guy. Now there's even more badass casters. Who are you? Just like, we are the ice lords.
We are the ice bitches.
Oh, okay, they die real quick. Good, 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 good. Because they look too badass to, like, be sitting around forever.
Oh, I didn't... I should have brought this back up. Before... I thought that the bunnies were not going to be a huge deal, though. Turns out, I should open with a big AoE swing as opposed to the spin. I should just stop using the spin altogether. It sucks. It's just really cool, and I want it to work.
The story of your life.
Yeah.
This would be so cool. God, I love this fucking crown so much.
Alright, kill them all in two swings. Give me those fucking souls back. Alright, monastery chimes and golden fruit. Alright, now we're moving on to the fucking other areas. No big deal as long as I use a good attack. Okay. Dude, fucking kidding me with this? There we go. This area is built to fight me. The area is fighting me. Not even the enemy, the area is fighting me. Okay. Dark spirit asshole. Wow, you're not even kidding about
See?
This.
See?
Oh, try to remember the basics of CQC. Oh my god.
This area's cool, but like, I'm so fucking afraid of dying because getting here was a pain in the ass. Oh, bonfire! Oh, baby! Give it to me, wipe it all over my body. Alright, no more fear. Now I'm the manliest
man. Here you go, bitch! Invader banished!
That was a cool invader, though. Like, for real?
Oh, yeah. I had him run out of stamina because I hit his shield with my fucking chicken wing twice. And then he went into the parry.
Nonsense.
Yep. The nonsense is correct.
My camera's fucking flipped out.
Alright, I'm getting back in the groove of my moveset.
Alright, you feeling better about it?
Yep.
Alright.
Don't use the shitty moves, only use the ones that are 360 AoEs that are kind of fast.
Once you climb up the little ladder in that area, if you go to the far climb into the far tower first, there's a fire in it.
Okay. That sounds hugely beneficial. If I can get up there, there are a lot of enemies up there that are preventing me from moving forward. Amber herbs. How about you eat this, a forbidden sun? That should kill you, right? Please? Come on, it's so close. Why does that not kill?
Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, I know what you're fucking up to. Don't even pretend. God, the NPCs are so fucking cheeky in this area.
Don't even fuck around. I know what you're gonna do. Dude, I'm not coming up there.
We need to summon. Can we summon you?
Whenever I get to this bonfire, we'll find out.
You too, yeah, you should already be there.
I have to get past the fucking Wizards of the Coast. You got ranged magic?
Okay. The Wizards of the Coast. It was, like, funny, but it was hilarious. That makes sense. Oh, man. There's this really fucking cheeky white phantom. You walk up the stairs, he, like, does his, like, come get something, and then turns through a door and sprints away. So, like, I'm fucking following you without some big meathead here. Get out of here.
That magic stones, two of them, alright.
Oh, wait, the things on the ground say, be wary of miscreant ahead, and
here we go.
Friend ahead, but think carefully.
Friend ahead, but think carefully, that's not a good fucking sign.
Are you my pal? Oh, and there's this big fucking long corridor, it's gonna, like, throw a bowling ball down it.
Can we summon yet? I'm putting my sign down, just in case, by that fire. It's right outside the door. Oh, this motherfucker dropped down. You made a mistake, bitch. I'm on the way. Now you fucked up. Yep. Alright, let's open this chest finally. Oh, just three bolt stones. Fuck off.
Oh, fuck, I'm nervous now.
Why, what happened?
I don't know where he ran off to do some miscreancy, and I'm not down for it.
I haven't even seen this person yet. Going up this tower, though. Oh, hey. Hello, White Phantom. Backstab.
Doesn't matter, look how much health he has.
He's at half now.
Doesn't matter.
Now he's at farther. I'll chase you, motherfucker. What do you think is gonna happen? Get backstabbed! You don't fuck with this!
He ran away from me.
Yeah, he ran. I chased him. Alright. Open the gate.
Is there anything that looks mischievous that he was interacting with?
He goes and hides around a corner. Go the way that he went. When you see a door, he's to the right of it. Like, he's just hiding in a corner like, I'm gonna stab you real good with my lance if you don't follow me real fast and fuck me up. Wow. Realistically, I should not have played that as super fast and loose as I did, but whatever.
Well, he actually just ran the opposite way, so I'm gonna let him go. Oh,
this is a fucking area.
It's like I'm really playing real players.
Huh. Runs like a bitch and Estus. Wow. Oh, this area looks like it contains a boss. Alright, whenever you open this gate, my sign is, like, down in the opening. Like, you'll go through, like, a little hallway, and then in the, like, big clearing where you can see down the rest of the room, my sign will be there.
Okay.
I'm gonna head down here anyway just to check it out.
Alright, big clearing. Cave of Wonders.
Oh, there's a little.
Therefore, visions of boss.
Be wary of Fatty, then be wary of Duo. Okay, there has to be a boss down here. Let's at least try.
Do you want... Okay. You don't want to try, like, white sign? I like the small one?
We could. Oh, no! Oh, no, no!
What it is?
It's fucking Fatty Smalls from the fucking Poison Tower. Only he's white now.
Oh, okay. That's not that tough, then.
But it said, and then duo. The note that I saw said, and then duo. Whoa, hit, Fatty Smalls. Oh, no, you're gonna do your double roll. Hit, roll. Oh no, Julius Mia. I'm running from you. Don't fuck with me. Don't.
Is there a second one?
I don't know yet.
I killed the first one. I don't know where I'm waiting for a second.
The note I read said, and then duo, so that's the information I have to go off of. Man, he has so much health.
Oh, now it says be wary of duo. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, these two.
Why does my spin not do more damage? It hits like 40 times. Oh no, is that gonna kill me? No, it's not. Alright. Attack, attack, attack! I got him. Okay. Alright, Ivory Warrior Ring. That's cool.
God damn it.
Is there dudes?
Huh?
Are there dudes?
There's just two Roly dudes.
Roly dudes?
Yeah. I got greedy.
Okay. Smooth and silky. Oh, these guys. From full stamina, I can actually handle these with my shield. Alright, they're dead.
Do I have to fight these guys? Was like...
I was not ready for Fatty Smalls. This looks illusory. No? Okay. At least I feel like... we're in a direction now, like a real ass like place. Think carefully. Okay, now what is this direction? Detour ahead. So what is this up here? Oh, this is fucking. All right. Well, I'm gonna turn around for now, and I'm gonna go this way. Where am I? Oh! This is a shortcut. Okay, that's super, super helpful. Holy shit, that's way better. Okay. I'm going to fucking Golem Gully. Oh wait, are you not alive? Only the one golem over there is alive. Oh my god, why do the spikes do so much damage? Jesus Christ, there's so many of them. I'm okay with golems, I'm not okay with this. Oh my god.
I don't like that fucking sucks. So well.
Yeah, they track super hard. And I think they slow you when they hit you. Oh. They're worse than the golems. Holy shit.
Can you imagine if you were to try to run past the fatty at that fight?
Yeah, you just get fucked. Yeah. Literally get fucked.
You turn right or left at the fork in the road?
Go left first, because it unlocks a shortcut.
Okay.
Which you're gonna need, because that next area is a fucking bitch.
Ah, the door.
Oh man, I might need to go get some great fireballs for these fucking rats. They're even scarier when they are far away and low frame rate. Man, I hope that is visible on the recording.
Fuck these enemies.
They're assholes.
One thinks he's so clever because he has a degree.
Alright, at least the golem noticed me and not the fucking rats. Jesus.
How many roly-polies are there in this area?
There are like fucking 7. And they fucking do half my health! Alright, come over by this warmth, because... Fuck you! Why can they cancel their roll and then just fucking do like a backstep? Get out!
There's one golem that's alive, you said?
There's one that's normally alive, yes.
Alright. Fuck. How hard is he to kill?
I mean, for me, not very.
For me,
but if you add in all the bitches, I'm really glad I put this warmth down, or else I would have gotten fucked there by the fucking bunnies. Oh god, they're such assholes. Oh yeah, also did I let you know that I got Bloodborne?
What's up?
Did I let you know that I got Bloodborne? Oh, no. Yeah, I have Bloodborne, so. Fuck. Whoa, barely dodged the fucking stupid rabbit. Fuck you, tricks are for kids. Oh, it summoned the golem. Good. Golem, your range of summoning is really large, and you're gonna have to calm down. Oh, they have a grab. They have a grab. Okay. Got it. They have a grab.
The Ice Armadillos have a grab?
No, the golems.
Oh, okay.
Alright, there we go. Alright. That grab is terrifying, but doesn't even do as much damage as the fucking roly-polies. Which is fucking absurd.
It's probably just the damage, like I'm sure they do piercing, so.
Whatever it is, they do too goddamn much. Like, that value could be half of what it is, and it's like, dude, it's just a little fucking rat. Golems drop Twinkling Titanite. Jesus. Pharos Lockstone. Also, there is one more that is regularly alive a little bit farther in.
Alright, I hit an elevator.
Same.
I ran right past him, so.
Oh, okay.
I ain't got time for that. Those take me fucking 8 years to kill. It's the other side of the bridge. How cool would that be?
That'd be really cool.
Ha 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 ha, James strikes again.
Ah, it is the other side of the bridge. Wonderful. Die. Alright, are you gonna go find out what's on these bodies?
Maybe.
Wow, I'm doing some fucking dirty deeds over here. Dirt cheap. The knockdowns will blot out the sun.
Figuring out what's on those bodies?
Yep. I was ready for a fucking minotaur to jump up from that fucking hole. Radiant life gems, cracked red eye orbs, and Azal's staff.
I'm going to fucking die here and it's gonna piss me off.
Oh, I can see the goddamn rabbits going up this fucking hill. Are they gonna fucking roly-poly down fucking towards me?
You know they are.
Fucking murder everyone. Fuck you, you little bunny shits. Die. Killed one. And the other one rolled off the edge. Good. Get the fuck out. I do not need their shit right now.
There are only two, right?
Yep. Well, there's only two that I've seen so far.
Okay. I'm the same. I'm of the like mind. Well, I like how cool this vista is.
There are also two snow golems right behind them, though.
Are they?
Or not golems. Ice dude. The dudes that are all ice, they're not knights anymore. Like, they have, like, the transform. Eh, there's another bunny! Don't go for the item on the hill immediately. I'm lucky I heard it, or else it would fucking push me off the edge so fast. They fucking wait for you to wind up a hit, and then they fucking start rolling. Eat shit. Yeah, go right off the edge. Fuck you. Alright, and then there's a super ice knight. He's over here, too. He's hanging out. Good thing he's not as dangerous as a bunny! Alright, Vine Balm. God. Whew. Dude, we're gonna go back to the Poison DLC and be like, man, this is so easy.
I'm sorry, we haven't done the Sunken DLC yet, have we?
Nope. We saved it for last because we've already played it. Alright, opening this up. Oh, there's a dude here. Nice, nice. Hello.
This is a really cool area, though, like, looking at this town.
Oh, yeah. It's super cool. Alright, so we have one more knight left. Where do you think it is? Because I have no idea. Rolling?
It's probably...
No! No!
What?
This is the greatest!
What? What up?
No, is that gonna do it?
Are you having a good time?
Oh my god. Get out. I fixed the bridge.
Oh, fuck. I think I see what's gonna happen here.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Why?
I've never seen a wall look smaller.
Oh my god. Can I open this? Use the garrison ward key. Okay. Okay. So you know the abandoned bonfire thing?
What now?
You know, like, the abandoned tower or whatever it is?
Yeah.
That bonfire, or abandoned house, whatever it is. If you run
like past all the enemies out there, and then there'll be a big ice knight guy where we opened the gate. Go left after that, and there's a door that you can use a key on to get inside, and there's a bonfire right there.
Okay.
I assume this is where our last knight is gonna be, because that'll
make
sense.
Yeah, when did we get that key?
I fucking have no idea. Wait, is there anything here? Wait, is there nothing here? Hold on.
It's just
is
a fire.
Just, hold on. Why is there nothing here? Hold on. There's, come on, there's something here, right? Please? Nothing to be gained from jumping off this tower. Why is this nothing? Alright, so... there's nothing in there, I guess. It looked like there was, like, a path going down, but it just leads off a fucking cliff, so... tough enemy ahead. The cliff. Alright, I'm gonna continue running around this, like, outside wall to